Five current or former Sioux City Musketeers were selected in last night's NHL draft, three of which will be playing on this year's squad. Defenseman Ethan Edwards and Mason Langenbrunner, as well as forward Chase Bradley. Now, hockey's a different sport in terms of how things shake out after the draft. Many players who were selected by clubs usually continue to play junior hockey and then at the collegiate level before they get their chance in the bigs. USHL had a whopping 51 players selected across the league this week, and with five of those coming out of Sioux City, it just shows how well head coach Luke Strand and the organization have done it, not only recognizing talent, but developing it.
It's funny, you get a guy like Sam Stang who calls right away and can't thank enough for his time in Sioux City and what it meant to him and where he wouldn't be if it wasn't for that step. And it takes a whole village of people, though, not only from the hockey, you know, it takes the front office, it takes our community.
It's awesome, Mike. You don't see any other team just coming out with this many picks, and obviously they're doing something right. So I'm excited to be here this year.
It just shows that the coaches know how to pick players, and they know how to coach them up and to improve them each day to become pro hockey players. And I think that's what matters at the end of the day, is that they're not just trying to get us to college, which they have been super successful with getting a ton of D1 college players, but also get you to the level after that.
And when they get here, it's not always bringing them in and having great guys right off the start, but our coaching staff is able to produce high-end talent. So, you know, there's a reason I came here, and it just speaks for itself.
The Muskies only 30 days away from their season opener, November 7th, when they host Tri-City.